All right, what's up everybody? In today's video, I'm attempting a paint pour on a flower pot. So I'm starting with the smaller one here, painting it white, and then attempting the pour. The pour actually, I feel like, turned out pretty cool. And then I tried to do some blow dryer on it, and I still think it looks pretty cool, but can't argue with this design that it looks like right now that you're seeing. And then you'll see here in a second that that's the result after blow drying it. There's a lot of leftover paint, so I knew I wanted to not come up short, but kind of overdid it there. So we're trying it again on this larger flower pot, again painting it white, and then I'm actually pouring it through a strainer just to kind of separate the paints out a little bit. Same basic colors. And just kind of letting it drip down the side. I kind of went too far the other way this time, didn't use enough right from the get-go. But again, starting to blow dry it, and then eventually here, just gonna kind of start adding more and more paint. Thought here was that gravity was actually going to do me some favors, because obviously, you know, you put the paint on there and it's automatically gonna flow down, but it was actually sort of difficult because you want to get the design that you want before the paint drips too far. So it was actually sort of a race against the clock in that regard. But adding more, different types of blues. That was kind of the color scheme I was going with, you know, a little bit of gold, a little bit of yellow mixed in. I did not want to mix the yellow too much and get a green, which I got in a few spots, but all in all, I feel like that looks pretty cool. And you'll see a picture here in a second of the finished product. Thanks for watching.